Alright, hey guys, it's Chris here with another video, and today I just want to go over why I haven't been so active with videos. So as you saw in the previous video, you saw that the laptop screen was pretty bad, and it was a lot of pixels. It was very bad. So today I went to the Apple Store in the Westfield Gardens State Plaza. And it was a madhouse today. I mean, there was so many lines, so many people. I mean, I had to wait about 3 hours to actually get to the person. Now the thing is, the laptop screen is not getting fixed in the store. I'm actually shipping it out, to somewhere. I think it's some kind of Apple kind of center that it's being shipped out to from the store. So that it could get fixed there, and it was a lot cheaper. It's a lot cheaper to do it that way versus getting it fixed in the store, and plus to sit there for 3 to 5 hours, it's kind of a waste of time. So it's just better to just ship it off and it'll get back. Another reason why I've been gone, school. School has really been taking a big bite out of the channel, and I know it kind of sucks, and yeah, but you know what, school's a priority, and it's very important for me to, you know, do schoolwork. I mean, I know I have a big channel to focus on, and I know I have a lot of stuff that I promised for this year. It's just school has been taking a big thing out of it. Also, there has been a lot of snow this year, and we just got snow on the first day of spring yesterday, so, you know. But hopefully next week the laptop will be back, and I will be able to once again upload new content for you guys. There might be some new content coming tomorrow. But then after that, it's going to be like a couple days before I get some new content in. Some videos might be coming from PA, starting in the beginning, right in the beginning of April. Hopefully that will be out very soon. But anyways, this is why I wanted to bring the video to you guys today, is to just tell you like where I'm at and what I'm doing and why I haven't been active, but I'm gonna try really hard to be back on soon. I'm really trying hard to get back on the channel because I know, you know, if you don't upload content for a while, you know, you start not that you start losing people. It's just I think in my opinion, you know, you gotta upload content so that people at least know that you're active and that you're doing stuff. So hopefully tomorrow I will have new content for you guys. I don't know what new content I will have for you, but it's gonna be a surprise. Hopefully something. It'll be something. You know. Anyways, that's it. That's all I have to say. Hopefully the laptop screen will be fixed. Thankfully I had enough money for it, but trust me, the store, guys, I mean, it was crazy because people, you know, there was a line and then, you know, there was an appointment screw up and it's just a long story that I don't want to explain. But anyways, that's pretty much it for all I have to say. Hopefully tomorrow, once again, new content. Let's hope for new content. I am going to be uploading videos because I have there's an iMac downstairs that I'm using, so I'm using that to upload videos. But anyways, that's it. You know, that's it.